my name is Angel Shimelish. I am the Product Marketing Manager for Dynamics 365 for Finance and Operations. Thank you for taking time to view this video. Here I provide a high-level overview of what's new in the October release of Dynamics 365 for Finance and Operations. Before I go into what's new in the fall release, I want to briefly talk about the six value areas of Dynamics 365 for Finance and Operations. First, Finance and Operation has the breadth and depth of our on-prem 2009 and 2012 applications that enable our customers to continue to benefit from complete capabilities in our cloud offering, which, by the way, we continue to add new functionalities to. Continuous update. Finance and Operations is a SaaS ERP solution that enables customers to use the most current capabilities to drive their innovation and grow without the heavy cost of upgrades. Customers will now be current on all updates. With this continuous updates, we're providing evergreen ERP solution with backward compatibility where this is the last upgrade our customers need to make, and they will take future updates in a frictionless manner. We provide customers a low-code, no-code extension model that enables them to extend and enhance to meet their specific needs, including robust offering of ISV solutions that are designed for finance and operations to augment the out-of-the-box solution that we offer to meet industry and vertical requirements. Lifecycle services. We provide a complete tool for application lifecycle management, which enables self-service capabilities for the cloud deployment options for users to more easily manage their finance and operation environment. NPS-driven engineering. We've always been listening to feedback of our customers for top-line business outcomes they come to expect from finance and operations. Now we have enabled a listening system for all users to provide us with the feedback that we in turn use to continue to enhance the application. So we're not only looking at the top-line value that business leaders measure, but to the user-level metrics that drive productivity and TCO on a daily task that they perform. The best way to begin the journey of successful transformation is to strategically plan out upcoming rollouts with business leaders and IT representatives. Fast Track for Dynamics 365 is our customer success service that helps customers plan for a successful rollout by accelerating the deployment and user adoption through best practices and guidance. Customers can leverage our Power Platform, including Power Apps, Microsoft Flow, Power BI, AppSource, to use low-code, no-code extensibility options to get the most out of their ERP solution. The October 2018 release of Dynamics 365 for Finance and Operations delivered over 55 new and enhanced capabilities across these four themes, including fundamentals, intelligence and insights, connected processes, and core capabilities. In this session, I only will highlight some of the key capabilities. For a complete list and description of what's new in the October release, please refer to the release notes. Fundamental updates. First, starting from the bottom-up approach, we focused on making fundamental improvements. We deliver significant enhancements across usability, performance, compliance, and support that improve the experience and productivity of the end user. Under the fundamentals theme, we also provide extended global support that enables businesses to run more effectively with finance and operations. Intelligence and insights. We continue to put significant focus in the area of intelligence and insights to offer our customers real-time actionable insights and intelligence that enable them to proactively manage and grow their business globally. Connected processes. We offer seamless common data service-based process integrations across Dynamics 365 portfolio of applications to unleash intelligent business processes between our front-end customer engagement and back-end finance, operations, and retail applications. We continue to invest in our core capabilities and services by delivering next-generation enhancements across finance, manufacturing, retail, supply chain that offer an out-of-the-box, adaptable, and extensible ERP solution. Next, I'm going to delve a bit down and talk about some of the key enhancements for each of the key theme areas. As I mentioned earlier, we've added significant enhancements under the fundamental theme. I want to highlight some of the key fundamental enhancements here. We've added usability enhancements that enable business users to easily view, filter, save, share, optimize view of data, gaining productivity on their daily tasks. Personalization capabilities that empower users to add, remove columns from grids and hide fields to simplify and increase the speed and accuracy of data entry. In the warehouse management area, we've added performance enhancements for on-hand inventory reporting, master planning, consolidations of planned orders, and warehouse operations. We've also added upgrade automations that enable customers to apply major version upgrades on their own using automated processes rather than needing support from Microsoft. We further have test automation support that allows administrators and power users to run and manage an automated test regression suite using the regression suite automation tool, greatly reducing impact and cost of validating updates to the finance and operation environment. Under the fundamentals theme, we also added key global coverage enhancements, including localization for UAE and Russia, where global or regional customers with offices in these countries can start using finance and operations and be supported with regulatory requirements. Regulatory and configuration services that was in public preview in the spring release is now generally available. With this standalone service, customers and partners can create flexible configuration for regulatory reports, tax filing, invoicing, and payment formats to reports, transmit, or calculate financial and operational transactions in the required format, rather than writing codes in multiple applications. Customers can use a single regulatory configuration service to support different versions of Microsoft Dynamics 365 for finance and operations and Microsoft Dynamics AX. This service provides users no-code approach to easily configure frequently changing legal requirements for regulatory reports, invoicing, payment formats, and tax rules. Local data residency support, where customers in Europe, Canada, UK, and Australia data regions can opt for a fully data resident online subscription of finance and operations. Now I move into the intelligence and insights theme. Some of the key enhancements for the intelligence and insights theme include these. The ability to edit analytical workspaces in the client. Users can modify ready-only made analytical workspace, including financial reports themselves without leaving the client or hiring developers. Users have the ability to extend analytical workspace by matching up external data with Power BI or creating calculations. Users can also bring their own database using Azure Data Lake and Power BI data pools, combining the best features of the entity store and their own data into one service for complete visibility into their business. Users are also able to pin Power BI dashboard to finance and operation workspace and leverage the dashboard that's rich in visualization from different systems for a comprehensive visibility into their business processes. Last but not least, under this theme, for customers running Microsoft Dynamics 365 for finance and operations version 7.3, 8.0 or later, most analytical workspaces and the embedded Power BI reports and the product are updated in real time with updating the platform. One of the most unique values of Dynamics 365 is the ability to easily integrate data across Dynamics 365 portfolio of applications and Office 365 to unleash intelligent business processes that proactively guide employees and customers to generate transformative business results. In the fall release, we've continued to make deeper integrations of finance and operations with Dynamics 365 for field service, project service automation, and talent, powered through the Microsoft Common Data Service to create impactful business outcomes, providing users end-to-end visibility between the different applications they use. Under the core capabilities theme, we continue to invest adding new and improved core capabilities and services for finance and operations. Some of the key enhancements for the October release under this theme include these. Dual currency support, where the reporting currency becomes the second accounting currency. It updates the general ledger processes and tracks the reporting currency in fixed assets, accounts receivable, accounts payable, and back management. Enterprise Credit Management provides capabilities to automate credit control management process for the accounting and financial professionals. It proactively provides suggestions of credit activities that improve cash flow, reduce bad debts, and provide new accounts risk management. Revenue recognition that helps accounting and finance professionals comply with International Financial Report Standards, or IFRS 15, and Account Standards Codification, or ASC 606, in an automated way. We've also incorporated public sector enhancements that provide accounting and finance professionals improvements that include reporting inquiries, new budgeting functionality, vendor collaboration improvements, and distribution of interest accrued on the cash balances. Note that enterprise credit management and revenue recognition will be available post the October 1st release in a monthly update. This wraps my update of what's new in finance and operations for the fall release. I hope you found this information useful. We are transforming how we do service updates for Dynamics 365 for finance and operations. With an evergreen ERP solution, we're eliminating costly upgrades and updates for customers that have been the norm for traditional monolithic ERP solutions. We're enabling our customers to focus their system and precious resources to leverage our latest capabilities to innovate and grow their business. We deliver two major releases per year, April and October, offering new capabilities and functionalities within monthly updates in between. These updates will be backward compatible, so your applications and customizations will continue to work post-update. As a next step, I encourage you to check out the URL provided to learn more about Dynamics 365 for finance and operations and try it for free for 30 days. Thank you for watching.